A bootable disk is badly needed for installing or reinstalling any OS. If you have only one PC or laptop and your system is not booting up properly, then you need a bootable disk to reinstall, repair, or diagnose the system. But you do not have another PC. What will you do during that situation? You must have a smartphone on your hand. Yes, that's what I am talking about.
I am going to show you two methods of creating bootable disk using your smartphone.
So for doing this task, we need an OTG cable or adapter to connect the USB flash to our smartphone. Connect the USB disk to your smartphone using OTG and format it. Make sure that you do not have any important data or file on USB disk. Let's see how to do it. Now the OTG is connected. I will format it. Go to Settings, About Phone, Storage, and Clear USB Storage, Format USB Drive. And when the formatting is done, open Play Store. This is the first method. Search for etc etchdroid. Install it and open it. Now, click on Write Raw Image or ISO. Select the ISO file. And now select the USB drive. Click on this button and flash image. Wait for the bootable disk to be created. This was the first method. Thank you. If this method doesn't work for you, then try the second method. Open Play Store and search for ISO2USB. Install the app and open it. Select your USB flash drive and the ISO image. Now click on Start, OK. After it's done, your bootable disk is ready. Now you can use it for repairing your Windows or any OS. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share, comment. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and tap the bell icon.